Today, I'm going to be putting JJ McCarthy in Madden, and I'm going to be simming the season to see if I can win the Super Bowl. But there's a catch. I can only play 3 games in the regular season and 1 in the playoffs. Because if I don't win the Super Bowl this season, I have to do the Ice Bucket Challenge. So hopefully, I don't lose the Super Bowl. Fingers crossed. I've already put JJ in Madden, but now we need to make him not look like Kirk Cousins. Let's do that. But first, I'm going to give you all the details. So first, we have his name, JJ McCarthy, QB, jersey number 9. He's right-handed, College Michigan, and he's 21 years old. The next page, his style is Slinger 1. And then here are all of his ratings. Of course, he's a 99, maybe a little biased, but, you know. And then his traits, he's a superstar X Factor. He's disciplined, he will throw the ball away. His sense of pressure is ideal. His forced passes is conservative. He fights for extra yards. He always covers the ball, plays ball in the air, is balanced. Big hitter, no. Utilize finesse moves and power moves, yes. High motor, yes. Predictability, no. QB style is balanced, and then all his catching things are yes. And then after that, his contract is for 7 years, and he is on his first year. And it's his total salary is $200 million, and his signing bonus, $200 million. So now, let's start making his character. First, we're going to start editing his gear. So first, we're going to do his headgear, so his helmet. So here, I'm going to look through all these. But he has one of the Rydell Speedflex. That's not it. Not it. Okay, this one might be his. Nope, definitely not, actually. Okay, so anyway, I found his face mask, so I think we're ready to continue. Now that I found his right face mask, now we're going to move on to a visor, where he has the curved, clear Oakley visor, just like that. Perfect. You can't see his mouth guard, so we're not going to do a mouth guard for him, but you'll know it's there. So his eye black / tape, I'm not really seeing anything that's like it, so the closest thing I think is this one, so we're going to go with that. And then his helmet model is obviously the Rydell Speedflex, so I think we're done with the helmet. Now we're going to go on to his torso. His jersey style, he wears it like this, with his sleeves like that. He's the tight one, and then he has a back plate, and then his shoulder pads are a small. He has no neck pad, no flak jacket, no undershirt, so we're done with torso. Now we're gonna move on to his arms. This is where it gets a little bit more complicated. So on his left arm, he has a full sleeve, just like that. And then his right arm, he has a half sleeve, which he already has. And then he has nothing on his elbow, so you don't need that, nothing on his left elbow. Now his left wrist. We're gonna take off his playbook because he doesn't wear it on that. Left hand, nothing. Right hand, nothing. Right wrist, we need to put one of these wristbands. Just like that. So now we're done with his arms. Now we need to do his lower body. So his towel is gonna be just like that. Hand warmer, we're gonna do no hand warmer. So we don't need to do the hand warmer position. His knee, we have these ones. So the same one as Kirk. And then he has no base layer. And then on his thigh pads, we're gonna go with these. So now that we're done with his lower body, we're gonna do his feet. So his socks are gonna stay like that. He doesn't need a spat. But for his shoe model, we're gonna go with this one. I like that one. It was actually really quick. Okay, so now we need to find the same thing for the other shoe. And there it is. So now we're done with all of that. So now we just need to fix what he looks like. So head and skin. I have a head in mind that I think will be perfect. So if I scroll all the way down here, we should be able to find the perfect head for him. And there it is. Okay, let me know what you guys think. Because I was looking through this, and I think this is like the best one that I found. Yeah, it's not perfect, but honestly, I do think it looks pretty decent. So we're gonna go with that one. So now we need to do his physique. He is 6'3", and I believe he's 220 now, because he gained a little bit weight for the NFL. So then we're going to do minimum gut, chest, we're going to make it smallest, arm size, what does that look like? Didn't really change much, so I'm going to keep it how it is. Arm definition, good. His butt size, that one's kind of funny. Small thighs, we're going to make that small. Calves, all the way small. Okay, so now we're done with that, and here's JJ. So this is what he's looking like so far. You can see his face, his name. That's actually pretty cool. So I think we're all done with making JJ. So now we can just sim a season and see if he can win the Super Bowl. Okay, so I'm looking through the schedule right now, and I think the three games that I'm going to play for the regular season is the Chiefs, the 49ers, and the Lions, because I think those are going to be the hardest games on their schedule. So I think we're going to go with that. So we're going to go ahead and sim the first game. So let's see if we can win our first game against Tampa Bay. Not the toughest opponent. So let's see if we can get a win off week one. That would be absolutely huge. But we lose to Tampa Bay. But so did Philadelphia. So who knows? Maybe we could beat them. But 0-1's not a great start. Not the start I was hoping for. Okay, let's see. Hopefully we can bounce back in week two and beat Philadelphia. And we did beat Philadelphia. So now we're playing the 1-1 Chargers, just like us. I would then start simming the next couple games until it was finally time for me to hop into one. Okay, we're playing the 3-1 Chiefs now. I think this is going to be the hardest one. We're just going to be playing the moments, so the important moments that count. So right now, the first one is a 1st-and-10. Chiefs are up 7-0. So let's see if we can get a drive going here. The game would then go back and forth with the Chiefs scoring and then me scoring. Osborne, touchdown. Easy, first play. The game would then continue to be back and forth scoring with no team showing any sign of letting up. But in the end, I ended up winning 35-27. So now we're back to simming, and we're against the Bears next week, so I don't think we will have any problem with them, but who knows, because we lost to the Panthers. But the Bears are 1-4, so that's a little bit more promising, but again, we lost to the Panthers, so who knows. But we did win against the Bears, so we are now 4-2, moving on to play against the 3-3 49ers. And this is another game that I will be playing. So once again, I'm going to play the moments as it says right there. So I'm going to be playing the crucial moments and trying to get the W. Now it's time to play another one of the crucial moments. And we're going to be playing one of the most crucial games this season against the San Francisco 49ers. Also note, this is my second game and we are only 6 games into the season. This might come back to bite me. That sounded weird. Sorry. Okay, anyway, it's a 2nd-and-7 with 2 minutes and just above 30 seconds in the first quarter. Still 0-0 with San Francisco with the ball. Okay, they just ran it with Christian McCaffrey. He only picked up about 4, so it's now 3rd-and-3. So we need to get a stop here and make them make a field goal. I kept playing, and eventually the 49ers ended up scoring. Okay, Purdy once again hands it off to McCaffrey, but this time McCaffrey does end up scoring. So we did not stop the 49ers on the crucial moment, but we did end up scoring, and now it's a 2nd-and-4 for the San Francisco 49ers. The 49ers would continue to score, and we had a bunch of turnovers, so in the end, we lost 31-21. Oh, my guy fell! Oh my gosh, that's a touchdown. So we did take the L against the 49ers, moving to 4-3. We lost 31-21, but now we're going to advance to week 8 playing the Packers. I then continued simming through the games until our final record was 13-4. So here's a look at the playoff bracket. So on the AFC side, we have in the wild card, the Texans versus the Patriots, the Chiefs versus the Bills, the Dolphins versus the Bengals, and the number one seed is the Ravens, as expected. Number one seed on the NFC side is the Vikings, as expected. Number two is the Falcons. Number seven is Green Bay. Number three is Dallas, which is a really scary team and a sleeper team, because Dallas is insane in Madden. And number six is the Buccaneers. And number four is the San Francisco 49ers. And five, the Seattle Seahawks. So that's a look at the playoff bracket. So I'm going to sim and see who we're going to be playing in the first round. We are now playing the Packers. So I will have to be simming this game because I have one game to play. And if we make it to the Super Bowl, that's the one I'm going to want to use. So I'm really hoping we can win that. Oh my gosh. We lost the Packers 21-10. It was such a good season. Well, I'll see you guys at the end of the video. So, since I did end up not winning the Super Bowl, as promised, I'm going to dump this bucket of ice cold water on my head. I am not excited for this. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Oh my goodness, that is so cold. Oh my gosh, that is so cold. Thanks for watching.